Hey everybody, how's it going? So I was hoping you could help me out here. Tomo and I are trying to find a camcorder, one that we can use for the family and for my YouTube videos. Currently, we use a Casio 6 megapixel camera for all of our pictures and videos and family events. And we both would like something better. I think I want something way better, and you know, Tomo's being more reasonable, but whatever. Camcorders are a Panasonic and a Canon. Both shoot HD. Both are, I would say, almost prosumer level. They're really, really high-end cameras. Because I want something that's going to last a long time. And hopefully, you know, when I say a long time, I mean 4-5 years. So I took pictures, or took video, at Yakima and Bolt today with both cameras, and I will post them in this video. Please tell me what you think. You know, if do you like the Canon better or do you like the Panasonic? I'm not going to tell you which one I like, just because I don't want to shift your opinion. I doubt I have that much influence over you, but please discuss it with me. Help me out, because I want to make the best choice I can. So thank you very much.